And Kenya expects exports to the United States to increase by 2.5 times to 150 billion shillings by the year 2025. If the free trade agreement deal takes effect, as anticipated, the Trade Cabinet Secretary Betty Maina is banking on the free trade agreements with the United States, the United Kingdom and China to lift the value of exports to 2 trillion shillings annually.
Currently, Kenya exports goods worth 60 billion shillings annually to the U.S., with nuts, vegetables, and textile products forming the bulk of the shipments. In a bid to show up the export volumes, Kenya has started negotiations for a free trade agreement with the North American nation ahead of the 2025 expiry of the African Growth and Opportunities Act, AGOA. Trade Cabinet Secretary Betty Maina says if sealed, the free trade agreement will give local manufacturers new markets in the U.S.
If you even increase our market share by 2%, you know, of the things that we currently sell, or even 5%, the amount of potential in revenue, export revenue for the country is amazing.
She said there are plans to have similar trade negotiations with the UK after exiting the European Union, as well as China, which is expected to lift Kenya's value of export to 2 trillion shillings annually over the next 5 years.
Our estimation is if we increased our market presence to now to 5% of those same products, we would earn 2 trillion shillings in export revenue in no time.
Even as COVID-19 batters the economy, the government has been urged to keep the country's supply chain running to enable manufacturers access both local and international markets.
We've delayed the ACFTA, the African Continental Free Trade Area, from this month to now is in January 2021. So January, if it comes in and it's live, so we can trade whatever we manufacture here, we can trade with the rest of Africa.
This year's challenge, local manufacturers to produce high-quality products that can compete globally. Benson Rigoba reporting for Channel One Business.